He's a unique player in a way. I mean, I guess Goalsack at the moment is doing something similar. He's not kicking as many goals as Maine, but
he's a tackling machine, isn't he?
Forward defensive player, but he's normally good for a goal a match. Not this year. Ah, Sandilands. It's a big goal.
And Tim, I reckon that both Sandilands and Zach Clark are probably just wearing down Wilmington, aren't they? They've just taken their toll. Sandilands with his physicality and Zach Clark with his run. And